Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can auto solve reCAPTCHA on your web browser. So for that, you have to install a extension in your web browser that is called Buster CAPTCHA Solver for Humans. There might be some other ones, but as per my testing, this doesn't work so great. So for installing the extension, you have to go to your browser's extension page by clicking on this three dot and click on more tools and click on extensions, and you have to search there. So for different browser, the process might be different. So after going to that download page, you have to click on add to Chrome, and you have to click on add extension. So the extension will be added to your Chrome. So from now on, you don't have to solve the CAPTCHA yourself. Whenever you have you get a CAPTCHA, it will auto solve itself because of this extension here. So that's how you basically can auto solve a reCAPTCHA. I cannot show you the process because in my computer currently the reCAPTCHA options doesn't come because my network is always stable and it stays in a single location. So for some people, their network, because of their network settings, they may face reCAPTCHA again and again. For them, this extension is perfect. Trust me, this extension works perfectly. You can check its review as well, and currently you can see there are these many people are using, and more people are using it, trying this software again and again. If you can notice, this software has the highest rating, this extension. So that's all for today. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.